Hello everybody, I'm here in the Riftcore event, and I know I started this very late. Well, not very late, but anyways, we are here in the Riftcore. Very, very scary, cube on a new map. This isn't my first time doing this, but still cool. Playing this with my cousins too. This is live, so anybody wants to join this, it's right here. This is crazy, boys. Boys and girls, this is crazy. This is amazing too. Boys and girls, this is crazy. To be honest, this is my first ever live event that I've ever done. So, this is my second time playing this live event, but first live event I've ever done. We got audio. Hey, next one. Shoot it! Aim for the horn. But we're going down, boys. This is amazing. This has to be one of my favorite live events. Ever. Well, second favorite. First favorite was a cube explosion. Oh no, the monster fight was my first favorite. Anyways. Everyone picking each other up, you know, making friends. This is how Fortnite is. When raindrops fell down from the sky, an angel cried, she cried. This has to be the kind of the best song in this. The second best, really. This is amazing. You guys can tune in right now. Mr. Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Been through some bad, I should be a savage. Who would have thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with claws and my strings. Pay my own checks like I'm. In the bubble. I did this last time. No. I was gonna be in
midnight shadows. We're finding love is a battle, but daylight is so close. So don't you worry about
that. God is glowing. Heaven sent you to me. I Okay, I'm just kidding. Still, I want to join in. Well, you probably can't because it's the last concert. But you're in here now. I love it everywhere. You are here. You see this video. You are the lucky few to be in my life. Back to the island now. I want to be here. And I really don't know what you get from just going through all of these. But yeah. Second time attending it. Could grind XP here if you wanted to. So anybody trying to get this fast battle pass, you can just stay here and grind XP if you want. But this was a very good experience to experience with all of you. And I guess I'll see you guys next video. Peace.